added soon Zátopek, the incredible Czech, out in front, leading Mimoun of France and Piri of Britain. Zátopek broke the Olympic record for this race at Wembley 4 years ago, and it looks any odds on him keeping his title.
And see Zátopek running one full lap ahead of other competitors. 6 times Zátopek has won and lost the lead. Finally, less than 200 meters from home, he explodes past Mimoun, Jada, and Britain's Gatowick. Zátopek triumphs, setting a new Olympic time of 14 minutes and 6 seconds.
Zátopek has already won the 5,000 and 10,000 meters, and is trying for an Olympic treble that's never been done before. Here's the amazing Czech. He's drawing right away from a field as they near home. He's 2 minutes ahead of Corno from the Argentine as he enters the stadium, and he's actually speeding up.
The bouncing Czech shows no sign of fatigue after setting a new Olympic record of 2 hours, 23 minutes, 3 2/10 seconds.